Welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play of more Dungeons of Naheulbeuk. Let's continue where we left off on this battle.
Why did you stick around?
Reason why you don't want to go on the ice is because they'll make your they'll make your guys trip and fall.
In your dreams.
I always have made her a healer and
greenskins make nice drumskins.
See. So these guys can now retreat if they want. Well, I think that one's gonna probably, but. I am the ranger from Dubai. Do 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 do.
That was the best level up. I smashed him. Almost on my own too.
Well, new armor for the dwarf. New sword for the ranger. New. Oh, yeah. Don't worry, I have his old stats. Okay. Let's see over. The ring. Oh, I forgot the I did like that one. That one was a really good one.
Move out, losers. I'm the best.
I never go with any of these abilities. Like, I only go with this and this. And I think I'm gonna go with this one.
I can rock your socks off.
Let me heal.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'd rather have a nice gallon of ale. Off my gold.
Oh, what a mess.
My precious gold.
It's impolite to search the royal lady's dress. Unless she invites
Well,
you.
It tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
Don't mix the potions.
Dwarves carve maps on granite. Heavier, but sturdier. No way I'm giving it away.
So rough.
Can I see what it looks like? That does look really cool, but here's the problem. It lowers his protection, so I think I'm gonna get sick with that. Oh, okay.
What's in there? Ah, my bad.
The poor get poorer.
Ooh. You know, I'll keep the one I got. This one is not as good as I already got.
How can people put their hands in my pockets?
The same thing. Alright.
Again? I'd expected your asses to be turned into lampshades by now.
You root! I'm pissed!
Ha! Pleased to meet you, pissed! I'm ready!
What a bird!
Smash your rotten brains out of your skull!
How about we try diplomacy, maybe?
No! Attack!
Guards! Guards! Dispatch these smelly bushwhackers! Zibat relic, haste!
That was good! Hey, pissed! The Bridger's Iceberg. That was a good one. My brother's playing Call of Duty again.
Ew, potions taste icky.
That potion did look weird.
Ugh, reminds me of potions class and that awful teacher with the greasy hair.
Rolling in a goblin dump. This sucks. Just as I intended. Faked you.
Find me some easy adversaries. I think.
Waller!
You're an idiot. Well, the Goblin Lords did promise him 36 virgins in Goblin Heaven. Or was it 72? I can't remember.
These despicable goblins are filthier than peasants, which goes to say.
Leave? No. Die? Yes.
Oh, he gets a better one where he gets to stun him, which is really cool. Damn it.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from Lubei. Chicken shit.
Ha ha! Look at that. Leveled
up. Almost on my own, too.
Barbarian got a new thing. Dwarf got a new axe. No.
New dangers.
Wait, that's the one I do want.
I'm getting better. Until...
Yeah, because I don't really use them, well, for the poison thing, yeah, I may use that. Because last time I went with this really didn't help me that much. I'm not going with this one this time. I hated this one. This one sucked. He throws these little spikes, but to me, it didn't do shit. Bombs useless. Long wolf. Lone wolf. The thief has a 5% crit, and I'll just stick the one I got. Oh yeah. Gives him 3% accuracy, but I think I'm not gonna keep him on accuracy. Is there a difference? He does get an ability where he throws stuff, so... Yeah.
Careful with my books!
Yeah, he's a better axe than what he has right now.
The right items for the right people.
There, so it's not use. I think, okay, I'm gonna stop right here, but I'll catch you guys next time when we play more The Dungeon of Naheulbeuk. See ya.